engines almost immediately by a glow of smugness at the thought that, deficient though he himself might be in the area of materializing out of fireplaces, there had never been a murder in any of the government departments under his charge. Not yet. While the Prime Minister surreptitiously touched the wood of his desk, Fudge continued, but thanks by the by now.